At the bottom of this cliff, the wreckage of a bus, the vehicle with its roof smashed off as rescuers remove bodies. At least 24 people have died after the tragic accident in southern Peru. The bus was travelling from the Puno region to Arequipa when it veered off the road on a tight bend. Transport accidents have increased in Peru despite a government effort to reduce road fatalities. One eyewitness says some drivers do take chances.
Hay dos evidencias así como conductor que puedo opinar. Uno que el cansancio y otra el exceso de confianza con la velocidad combinada, porque valgan verdades que los choferes de buses ya se exceden. Es demasiado excesivo el manejo que dan.
Public transport in the poor Latin American county is plagued by illegal bus operators, unsafe vehicles and drivers who aren't properly trained. The exact cause of this accident is still being investigated.